baseman Stevenson, no play. Gibbs scores as Landry gets an infield RBI hit.
Your instinct on the mound is go for anything you can get. If it's fielded cleanly, then obviously it's an easy play from the mound. And if it gets past him, I think it's a play that Stevenson can make out at second base. But the little misdirection. See, Stevenson does a great job just to glove this ball. And I love the presence of mind here. He knows he doesn't have a chance to get the base runner at first. Watch the fake throw. All he's trying to do is draw that base runner off of either second or third. See if they'll go on that throw. They just about got him with they did. They got him with the hidden ball trick.
Are you kidding me?
They got him with the hidden ball trick.
LeMahieu doesn't know what just happened. And now Sanchez is going to be thrown out of the game. The third base coach has just been thrown out of the game. Paul Maneri has come out. He is fired up. LSU has just been victimized by the hidden ball trick. It is the second time we have seen it in this NCAA tournament. Here's another look.
Watch Casey Stevenson, and I think he got back. DJ LeMahieu is the runner out at second base. I mean, that's close. Don't get me wrong. That's close. But that left foot got back on in time. And I think that kind of surprised everybody on the field. The hidden ball trick can get everybody. And, I mean, it got us before. But I think that left foot got back.
David Rogers getting an earful for Paul Maneri. But that's the end of the inning. 6-2 Irvine. Paul Maneri is still arguing his case. LSU, the victim of the hidden ball trick, LeMahieu caught off guard.
Casey Stevenson, the second baseman. And you can see right at the last minute, LeMahieu can see it's coming. And I think he gets that left foot back on the bag just in time. And it's a great idea. And to do it at that time of the game is just a great job. Watch the left foot. Now it's back on the bag right now before the tag's made. He's safe. He is safe. And I think it surprised everybody on the field.
Paul Maneri.
LSU hadn't even taken the field yet.
He was out there for quite a while arguing his case. Javi Sanchez, Maneri's third base coach, has been thrown out of the game. Now the defense will finally go out here for the seventh inning.
We've talked about different plays in this game that have totally changed the momentum. One was the play that Leon Landry made out in center field to rob a home run for Irvine. But you talk about a game changer right there. I mean, you got the bases loaded, and you load them with walks with two outs. I mean, right when things are starting to spin offensively, and you're thinking, all right, I'm going to ball in the gap, we're right back in this thing. And it was an unfortunate call because it wasn't the right one. That foot was back on the base in time.
It is the second time in this NCAA tournament we have seen the hidden ball trick work. It happened against Virginia at the Fullerton Regional. UCLA pulled it off. Man, you rarely see it once in a year,
Yeah. Let
alone twice in the same tournament. Another look.
And it's a great time to run it, too, because the offense is so excited. Sometimes you get guys that get off the bag just a little bit too early, like LeMahieu did. The important thing here is he got back in time. He got the left foot back on time.
Well, a big inning for LSU.
They sold it, though. And that's one of the biggest things, is if there's any sense of uncertainty out there from an umpire standpoint, and you see one team react like Irvine did and the other team react like LSU did, to where they didn't really know what happened, I think you're inclined to go with the team that reacts the way that Irvine did, because they did really sell it, and everybody sold it. It wasn't just Stevenson. Gorgon was selling it. Orloff was selling it. I can understand how you think that was the call to make.
Potential big inning for the Tigers snuffed out. And you make the call.
And the key, too, is Gorgon. He cannot be on the mound. If he's on the dirt, this is a balk. But he's back off. He's on the grass side, and then Stevenson tries to peel in right at the last minute. Look at everybody going. Lowenstein stealing from behind the plate. LeMahieu just threw his arms up in the air.